10k beat stick. Four Shukis. Get those power columns with him and Gauntlet Buster. Really good. So I got four Perfect Guard. It's essential this format. With all the big stuff. We have Blouse, we have Transcendence, we have everything. We have Eradicator, we have Revengers, Chaos, so yeah, needed. Two Phoenix, just good draw. Grade 2s. Four Cho. Just a really good card. You can drop a trigger, soul charge it, kill a front row unit, and still have a 9k attacker, so it's good. Let's see. Four Spark Rain. Really good card. You need those 12k attackers. Mid to late game. It's really good. And three Zuiton to unflip. I don't know. I tried Thunderboom. I like both, but the way the meta is going, I feel he's way better right now. Just because you ride a turn two, you turn Lynch Winner into a free effect. So, yeah. Next, on to grade threes, we have, gotta have the SP, four Gauntlet Buster Dragon. The card's just so good. It's control orientated, so you can just control the rear guard, get extra crits, keep him at three and push for game. Just do a lot of stuff with it. It's really good. So yeah. Two Vying Sword. People hate and love this card. I think it's alright. For now, I'm just playing the 2 until Ignition comes out, but it's not a bad card. If you open it, you can get the Break Ride effect, because this with this is just really, really good. So I'm just trying out 2. It works fine. I mean, if you draw it, just ride it and get the effect, so yeah. Then lastly, we have 2 Descendant. The finisher of the deck. The card is just so good. It makes the deck, because the turn after you go Gauntlet, you go Descendant, and if they're at like 4 or 5, you can push for game, and yeah. So yeah, that's just my quick Eradicator deck profile. I'll have more videos up this week, and yeah. Alright, this is Ryan Trigger signing out. Bye, guys.